And one last thing. It's nighttime. As you can see, we're in the store. We're getting ready to leave. So all we got to do is go ahead and hit this keep fresh button. Kicks it into a cooling cycle. Keep it fresh all night long. It'll continue to keep the hoppers cool. Ice cream mixing, so you have no issues. So you can leave it go overnight, and you're ready to rock in the morning. Take care.